Hey Diva Divine, it's Entertainment Fam. Welcome to my channel. Thank you so much for joining me. Please don't forget to hit the subscribe button down below and let us get to growing this beautiful channel together. Now today I'll be talking about Buhle samples and her return to Muvhango for all of you fans who actually care. Fans of SABC 2 Muvhango will be thrilled to know that Buhle Samuels is set to make a comeback this month. The news was confirmed by the beauty after she was spotted at SABC's headquarters in Auckland Park, where Muvhango is recorded. I'm excited about coming back to Muvhango because it was my breakout role, so it's good to be back, she told the Daily Sun. A source also confirmed the news, revealing that she's been shooting for a while now and the producers of the show, of the soapy, brought her back to spice things up for the show. We know how that is, yo. I mean, she had girls' hearts, so we can't blame them. According to another source, the show has been skating on thin ice as ratings have dipped. Therefore, knowing how Matidiso's character would shake things up, she was brought back. That's a smart strategy. She's back to play the wicked character viewers loved to hate. The producers are trying to get Muvhango on the radar again because the ratings have dipped since the departure of some of the show's loved characters. And I feel like looking at this, so many of the characters that we used to love have actually left Muvhango. So them bringing her back, you know, might be good. It might be a good strategy for them personally. That's what I think. So yeah, please let me know what you think, guys. Comment down below. Subscribe and like this video. Thank you so much for watching. Mwah. Billy.